Hi. In this video, we'll discuss how to turn a topic into a research question. Meet Dana. Dana is a business major at Bethel, and she has a research paper to complete for one of her classes. Her assignment is to pick a business-related or economic issue and write a paper that incorporates current research, trends, and data. She thinks she has a topic picked out, but she isn't quite sure how to get started with her research. Dana is interested in running her own business someday, so she decided that her topic for this assignment would be entrepreneurship. In class, Dana's professor stressed that the students should come up with a research question, something that could be investigated using different sources of information. Dana now has a topic, but how can she transform that into a question that can be researched? While a topic is useful for beginning to focus your thoughts, a research question will give you more concrete ideas about what to begin looking for as you start your research. She thought about the assignment and about her own interests in starting a business. She knows that not all new businesses are successful, so one important question might be, what things make an entrepreneur successful? Dana liked this question, but the word things seemed kind of vague. She decided that factors sounded more like the type of language her business class would use, so she settled on what factors make an entrepreneur successful. Once Dana found a part of the topic that interested her, she had an easier time turning her topic into a research question. She doesn't know yet if her topic is too broad, and she may eventually have to focus on a particular type of business or narrow what kind of factors she's talking about, but at least now she's formed a question to get started with. Get in touch with a reference librarian for more help shaping your topic into a research question.